Get ready to match the stars. Comedian Bill Kirchenbauer. Comedian Pat Musick. Match Game Zone. Charles Nelson Reilly. Recording artist Gloria Loring. From Comic Strip Live, Bruce Baum. And actress and comedian Joanne Worley. As we play the all-new star-studded Match Game. And here's the star of Match Game, Ross Schaefer.
Thank you, everyone. Welcome to Match Game. Hi there. Oh, we're in a good mood. Thank you, Gene.
That's Gene Wood, our very capable and handsome
fabulous
announcer.
Yes.
Yeah, spending a lot of money on plastic surgery, aren't you?
Oh, my. Let's say hi to the stars here. Joanne, now tell us, what is it with all the fans?
Oh, just we learned the language de la fan. See, this means something. This means something. This means something. So I have to be careful. We are on TV.
Yes, you are.
No, I collect them.
Oh, you
I like
do?
Them,
You're
yes,
a fan
because,
collector.
Yeah. And it happened years ago. I had to learn how to use the fan in the Mikado, Charles. Remember our show, the Mikado? We? And so now I always have lots of fans.
Charles needs to see slides to remember it.
Who is she?
Charles, you notice that I have a fan
also. And Gloria, you have a fan.
I have a very important fan.
This is the Kirchenbauer fan.
That's the $2 model.
Oh, yes. See.
Yeah.
I have them too. If people do this, this is wrong. This is the Kirchen fan. You use it like this.
Well, we can't top that, Bill.
And you shouldn't try.
No, we shouldn't. Let's move on. Hiya, Ben. How are you?
Hiya, Ross. Good morning. Michael.
Well, yesterday you wound up with $1,900.
$1,900. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Came back as our champion. What was that little noise you just made? Yeah. Constance,
Hi.
Pleased to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Now, tell us about yourself.
I'm a real estate property manager.
And you do that when you're selling real estate?
Yeah, it gets the tenants really excited about the place. And I'm born and raised in L.A.
Oh, you are?
Yes.
Good. So you know about the match game?
Yes, sir.
And you want to play?
Yes, sir.
All right, why don't we do that? Every correct matcher is worth $50. The winner keeps his or her money and goes on to play Super Match for a shot at $10,000. Ben had that shot yesterday. We'll start with you, Ben. You're the champion.
Okay, Ross, let's try B, please.
Okay. Oh, Beth said...
Beth, you is my woman now.
I'm sorry.
That's why the Mikado closed.
You did remember, Charles.
Beth said, boy, is my husband squeamish.
How squeamish is he?
How squeamish is he? Well, when he changes our baby's diaper, he wears a blank. My husband is squeamish. When he changes our baby's diaper, he wears a blank. Okay, they have their answers now, Ben. Beth said, boy, is my husband squeamish. When he changes our baby's diaper, he wears a...
blindfold.
A blindfold. Oh, a blindfold.
Blindfold, so he can't see you.
That's a good answer.
Where's the blindfold?
Obviously, some of you have never changed a diaper.
Yes.
Yeah, it's nothing you want to stare at, is it?
No.
All right,
no.
Bill?
I like it when the audience goes...
Makes your answer seem better, doesn't it?
Yes. Well, this is similar to a blindfold, but I think it would be much more useful... a gas mask.
Yes, Pat.
Now, this is one of the things from whence I know, because my little girl is now 2.5 and just getting out of the diaper stage.
Woo! Yes.
Yep. And we all were out equipped with the
gas mask.
Good answer.
Charles?
What the entire audience wore at the opening of the Mikado.
Gas mask. Gas mask. Husband is squeamish. When he changes our baby's diaper, he wears a...
Well, the audience thinks that blindfold is a very bad answer, and I have another bad answer.
Yeah! Yeah!
Blindfold.
Gloria, I love you, I love you, I love you. Thank you so much.
Blindfold.
Blindfold.
Oh, yes. Yes. Yes.
Play this game, Bruce and Gloria. All right, Joanne. Right.
If I must correct this, the reason the Mikado closed was because our director was wearing a blindfold.
Thank you so much. Yeah.
You bailed that one out, didn't you? That was fun.
Man.
Ah, Old Man Periwinkle said.
Oh, you love these.
You know, I really do love these.
Because you get to act. And they're going to have a special Emmy for you this year.
That's right. The Old Man Periwinkle Emmy.
Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, Ross Schaefer is Old Man Periwinkle.
Go on, do it. Do it.
Can I just have a private moment?
Yeah.
Need to get ready.
Good. Breath. Take a breath. Good.
Take a breath.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Here at the home, we boys really got into the New Year's spirit. When the ball dropped at Times Square, we dropped our blanks.
Didn't happen.
Okay. I should have bent over, Charles.
Not Old Man Periwinkle, but an incredible simulation.
All right, Constance. What do you think? When the ball dropped at Times Square, we dropped our...
dentures.
Our dentures. We dropped our dentures.
Yep. Oh, well, don't look at me like that.
Well, I was Old Man Periwinkle. Yeah, it was New Year's for me.
Oh, it's really easy.
I dropped my pants.
What did you drop?
Well, the rest of us girls, we all start out at about 11:45 going down towards the day room so that at midnight we can see all the boys drop their pants.
Charles?
All the acting is lovely, but the right answer is what counts.
Yes!
Gee, that's a match. Gloria, Old Man Periwinkle said, when the ball dropped at Times Square, we dropped our...
Well, you said something with an S on the end of it, and I was going to say teeth, and I went, teeths. That doesn't work, so I went, pants.
Oh, pants.
I couldn't think of dentures.
Of dentures and pants. Yeah. Yes, Bruce?
I am a pants man.
And you're a pants man. You said drop the pants.
Roses are red, violets are blue. This is the match game, and I match you.
Oh, pants.
No,
you matched Bruce.
She said dentures.
Is it any wonder the Mikado closed?
We're just trying to trick the judge.
We're trying to collect our thoughts. We're going to try to put Joanne on track, and we'll be back with our matchup. We are back. We are at the end of the first round. Our score is 150. Constance, you have 50. It's time to play matchup. This is where you can build up your score by playing against the clock. You're trailing right now, Constance, so we'll start with you. I would say you could go with anyone but Joanne.
I think I'm going to go with Charles.
Ah, Charles.
Oh, jeepers.
We're going to show you a series of possible matchups. You pick what you think is the
good
best
luck,
answer.
Dear.
Every time you and Charles agree, you get $50.
I'll interpret.
Okay. Let's put 30 seconds on our clock. Ready? Go. Come blank. Come back, come clean.
Come back.
Match. Bedroom blank. Bedroom slippers, bedroom eyes.
Bedroom eyes.
Match. Jefferson blank. Jefferson Davis, Jefferson airplane.
Jefferson airplane.
Match. Solid blank. Solid state, solid gold.
Solid gold!
Match. Howdy blank. Howdy partner, howdy duty.
Howdy partner!
No match. Fountain blank. Fountain pen, fountain of youth.
Fountain of youth.
No match. Play blank. Play dead.
All right, not bad. Not bad for...
All right, you got four matches there.
Once you go
there.
Ben,
you're up.
Gloria, please.
Okay.
Please.
All right, you and Gloria. Remember now, $50 for every match.
Okay.
30 seconds on the clock. Go. Horse blank. Horsepower, horse sense.
Horsepower.
No match. Plastic blank. Plastic surgery, plastic wrap.
Plastic surgery.
Match. Patty blank. Patty Chayefsky. Patty Wagon.
Patty Wagon.
Match. Born blank. Born loser. Born to be wild.
Born to be Wild.
Match. Gin Blank. Gin Fizz. Gin Rummy.
Gin Rummy.
Match. Jackie Blank. Jackie Mason. Jackie Gleason.
Jackie Gleason.
Match.
Hey, great job, Ben.
Thank you.
You're in the lead here, 400 to 250. We're coming right back after these words. We are back. And the score, our champ, Ben has 400. Constance, you have 250. Where do you go first now, Constance?
I'd like A.
Ah, A is the one you want. All right. Rodney Rich said, Beverly Hills must be going through hard times. They just opened a blank on Rodeo Drive.
When in doubt, sing loudly.
All right. Constance, Rodney Rich said, Beverly Hills must be going through hard times. They just opened a what?
Salvation Army.
Oh, Salvation Army. See, that's the sound of people going, why didn't I think of that? Bill.
You know, that's a very nice tie you're wearing there, Ross. And if you are very hard up for money, you might want to go into a pawn shop and pawn it for you.
Oh, pawn shop. Beverly Hills Rodeo Drive.
What you do when you need some?
You need some dough, yeah.
Show business is not easy, Constance. It's just not easy.
It's not easy.
No, what did you imagine?
But the thing is, I mean, what else is the Salvation Army? What do they provide? Food for people who are hungry, right? A soup kitchen.
A soup kitchen.
That's good.
Salvation Army?
Yes, Charles?
Where Joanne gets her jewelry. Thrift shop.
A thrift shop. Nope. Hard times on Beverly Hills. They just opened a what? On Rodeo Drive.
Well, a McDonald's for a quick, cheap meal.
McDonald's on Rodeo Drive.
These are odd different.
Bruce?
Speaking of McDonald's, I was driving through a real small town with a long name, something like the Potchawanawanami. I pull in this fast food place. I say to the guy, hey, how do you pronounce this place you're at? Oh, he goes, Burger King. But more important than even that.
Gonna stop to the head.
Build on that.
You know, I'm not gonna finish that joke. McDonald's.
Joanne, can you match Salvation Army?
Yeah, you know, we didn't even look at it. We all said McDonald's.
No, you said McDonald's.
Constance.
Here we go, Ben, with yours.
Okay, Ross.
Oh, Jennifer said, the lifeguard at that beach must be nearsighted. Well, this is nearsighted. He tried to give me mouth-to-blank resuscitation.
Yes.
I answered these legitimately. I've matched a lot today.
Oh, I know you have. There we have our answers. Good. Okay, Jennifer said, the lifeguard at that beach must be nearsighted. He tried to give me
nose resuscitation.
Mouth-to-nose resuscitation.
Oh, thank you.
Please, thank you.
Mouth-to-nose. Yuck. Phil.
Huh? Oh. Well... My lifeguard was very nearsighted, and he just got it all wrong. It was mouth-to-foot resuscitation.
Mouth-to-foot resuscitation.
Hey, it was nearsighted, huh?
Okay, we're looking for nose. Pat?
Whoa, dude, when you sit in the sun all day, and you get the grains of sand in your eyes, if you get it anywhere near there, you're in good...
Yes, thank you, Pat. Thank you very much.
Sir Charles.
Ear makeup was important in the Mikado. That's why I said ear.
Mouth-to-ear resuscitation. Also a good answer. Okay, tried to give me mouth-to...
Ear
resuscitation. Yep.
Well, I had another answer.
Not easy.
I went with ear. I thought something else.
Cleaned
it up a little bit.
Joanne?
Blowing my ear.
Blowing your ear. Mouth-to-ear resuscitation. There it is. All right. Score
final
is 450.
Matchup.
Ben, you're the champ. You're heading right now. So, Constance, you have 250. But it's time to play final matchup. Now, whoever is ahead at the end of this round wins the game.
Here.
A chance to play for possible 10,000. So, Constance, we'll let you go first. Who do you want to play with?
Okay, I'd like to play with Bill.
Okay, going to go with Bill?
Very sweet.
All right.
Yes, Bill. Come on.
Matchups now are worth $100. You have to get at least 450, though, to stay in the game.
Yes.
Okay, let's put 45 seconds on our clock. Ready? Go. English blank. English channel. English leather.
English channel.
Match. Country blank. Country music, country bumpkin.
Country bumpkin.
No match. Adam blank. Adam 12, Adam and Eve.
Adam and Eve.
Match. Starting blank. Starting gate, starting over.
Starting over.
Match. Root blank. Root beer, root canal.
Root canal.
Match. Proof blank. Proof reader, proof of purchase.
Proof of purchase.
No match. Miracle blank. Miracle whip, miracle worker.
Miracle worker.
Match. Double blank. Double space, double time.
Double time.
Match. Blazing blank. Blazing Saddles, Blazing Fire.
Blazing Saddles.
Match. Bell blank.
Bell Tower, Bell Pepper.
Bell Pepper.
Match. Valerie Blank. Out of time.
Oh, geez, she's flipping out.
Very good.
Eight matches. Boy, I tell you, you never want to see an air traffic controller run an airport like that.
That was really fun to watch, Constance.
And good, too.
That's the trick of it, I guess.
I guess so. Liberace couldn't have played that button better. All right, Ben, your turn.
Pat, please.
Okay, you play with Pat?
Those, yeah.
$100
good luck,
for every
kids.
Match.
Thank you.
To win this game, though, you've got to beat 1,050, Ben. Okay, we'll put 45 on our clock. Ready, go. Third blank. Third world, third base.
Third base.
Match. Midnight blank. Midnight special, midnight mission.
Midnight special.
Match. Stick blank. Stick of gum, stick in the mud.
Stick in the mud.
Match. I'll be blank. I'll be seeing you, I'll be darned.
I'll be darned.
No match. Between the blank. Between the lines, between the sheets.
Between the lines.
Match. Aunt blank. Aunt B and Jemima.
Aunt B.
No match. Post blank. Postcard, post no bills.
Postcard.
Match. Long blank. Longfellow, Long Johns.
Long Johns.
Match. Cleaning blank. Cleaning fluid, cleaning woman.
Cleaning woman.
Match. And win. Oh,
yes. Thank you, thank you.
Constance, we really enjoyed having you on the show. You're really fun. Thank you very much. We have some nice things for you guys. All right. We'll take a short break and be back with our Big Money Super Match. We're back. During the commercial, Ben says, this is the easy part.
Yeah.
This is the easy part. Yeah. You get palpitations in that first round, didn't you?
You ain't kidding, man.
Yeah. All right. Let's play Super Match for a shot at 10,000.
Okay.
We'll start with an audience match. Recently, you polled a studio audience and got their best response to this. Junk blank. If you guess the most popular answer, you get $500. Second most popular answer is worth $3. Third best answer is worth $200.
Man.
You can get some help here from three of our stars.
Okay. Joanne, please.
Sure. Junk mail.
Junk mail. Joanne.
Bill?
I would have to say junkyard.
Junkyard? Okay, one more.
Gloria? Junk bond.
Junk bond? Oh, yes. Junk bond. Those
Ooh,
are good ones.
Good.
Okay, junkyard, junk mail, junk bond. Or one of your own.
Junk bond.
You know, I get so much of it. I think I'll pick junk mail.
Junk mail.
Yeah.
Getting all those chemistry flyers in the mail, huh? All right, what is the $200 answer, please? Junk mail, that's yours. All right, that was the first one up. What is the $300 answer?
Junk
We're curious
yard.
Now. Junkyard.
Right,
and the big answer was?
Junk food.
Oh, none of us thought of that.
We thought of junk food.
Well, didn't even think of
it. Here's where we are. You have $200. Means you're playing for at least 10 times that, or 2,000.
That's good. We didn't think of that.
Double that if you can get a great spin on the star wheel coming in right now.
He's not doing too well.
I bought a mine.
You bought a mine? Oh, now it's got it on a button.
I'm making up. That's atomized. I'm making up my own language.
Okay, Ben, give it a good
one. Give it a good one, Ben.
Double.
Just slid past. Still, we're playing for $2,000. So turn and face me, if you will. In the we must have an exact match. Please, no help from our audience. Joanne is your partner. Write down your best answer for this, Joanne. Panama blank. Panama blank. Well, that was fast. Ben, turn and face her. What were you thinking?
Panama Canal.
Panama Canal. All right, you want to hug her, so you hope that she matches. $2,000, can you match head-to-head?
Ben, I do a lot of musicals and a lot of Ethel Merman. I mean, she did Panama Hattie, but I did put Panama Hattie! Yeah. Yeah.
Good job. Good job. Okay. He got that. He's got a lot of other money. We'll total it all up. Come back and tell you how much his wife. We'll be right back. Okay, Ben. It adds up that you have $5,050 now.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah. You're coming back tomorrow.
You bet.
Okay.
You bet.
We'll see all of you next time on Match Game. Bye-bye.
Departing contestants will receive Klondike Light Bars, a delicious frozen dessert with only 110 calories per bar. A tasty treat from Klondike. Krupp's Kitchen Startup Set, famous for quality, reliability, and excellent design with powerful handstand mixer, coffee maker, mill, and universal citrus press. Tasco's in-focus binoculars are easy to use. No knobs to turn. Just pick them up and look and zoom 6 to 12 times closer. Tasco. We'll be right back.